Welcome back, folks. Well, we've got one of the legends here of the Grand Ole Opry, I feel like. This man has done a lot of great songs through the country music years that he's been here, and he and his brother had some of the most wonderful harmony this side of heaven, I think. And still listen to their records all the time, and he's just a great feller, too. We love you singing. How about a nice hand for Mr. Charlie Louvin? Charlie!
Thank you, Ricky. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. I wanted to do this number for my wife, who stayed home to operate the VCR in case electricity went off. My friend Bob Bates from Copec, New York, is here and going to do the tenor with me on an old Louvin Brothers song, a little gospel song we hope that you'll enjoy. How are you tonight, Bob?
I'm doing just fine, Charlie.
I think it's all yours, Jim.
Listen to the gentle call, there is work for one and all. Join in the fight, walk in the light, do whatever you can do, and the Lord will see you through. Find a soul to win. Drifting away, sing about the saving grace, tell the news to every race, bid them to anchor, and make
him a soul.
Old time stuff, and I love that.